Go get your bow staff. I'm gonna warm you up with some spins, strikes, and blocks. And stay tuned to the very end because I have a new striking combination for you. Before we get started, remember to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Hit like, share this video with others that you know are training, and leave me lots of comments. That's the fastest way for me to get better. It's the fastest way for you to get better. You're always gonna start with this basic hand over hand spin. Great way to increase your flexibility and your strength, your overall hand and wrist power for all martial arts you're training. And then you're gonna switch it, go the other way. Now go into your assisted wrist roll. You're pushing it around the back of your wrist. Into a wrist roll. And now go into your assisted wrist roll. You're pushing it around the back of your wrist. And then the other way. And now your unassisted wrist roll. Your left foot forward and the staff in your left hand, moving it around your body. Figure eight, forward rotation. As you're coming down on all of your strikes. And now switching hand to hand. Every two or three, you're just gonna switch your feet. You have a big space to work in. Walk forward, walk backward, forward, and back. Now back to your left hand, reverse your spin, pulling. And the other side. And hand to hand, same as before. Every two or three steps, switching or moving forward and back. To learn how to move through space without hitting anything or yourself until you're ready to. I want you to try this as part of your warm-up. Start by going forward. The way to switch it is when it comes to the opposite side of the body, you're gonna catch it behind that hand and get this hand out of the way. And then just turn and go to the reverse spin. And the way you catch the reverse spin is when it's on the same side of the body, you're gonna catch the opposite hand, get that hand out of the way. That means when you're spinning to the left and it's in your left hand, on the reverse spin, you're pulling it out. And now try going to one side, back the other way. Forward to reverse. When you're ready to, switch your feet. That puts you on the other side. Now your strikes. First in the temple, like a punch, remember to bring it over the elbow to protect the elbow. Striking hard, into the ribs, into the knee. Put them together, head, ribs, knee. High block, low block. Up and clearing, turn and clearing. And finally, without letting go of your staff, you're gonna hold on to it. Don't let go of that staff. Learn how to turn the staff through space. It only turns so much. Bring it to the shoulder and block down. This is the same as a karate, taekwondo, tangsudo, same as a lower block in the striking martial art. Again, the key is don't take the hands off the staff. You're gonna allow them to turn to the shoulder and clear. The shoulder trying to hit your body, clear. Now, you might see this done in the form where the hand is blocking the head. That's mostly because it looks good. You take your hand off, I just broke my rule. But it's after you've done the block. While you're moving, the hand stays on. All right, it's time for your new move. You're gonna start from this position. This is the traditional position you're gonna mostly be in, the hands both facing the same direction like you're doing a push-up. But now you're gonna switch. Here's the secret to switching. Take your hand off, put it the other way. So you're here, switch your hand. You're gonna pull the back hand out, let it slide through your hand like a pull cue. And then you're gonna aim that pull cue right through their throat. Turn this hand up and strike right through the middle. You can hit them in the solar plexus, hit them in the throat, hit them in the groin. But it's this turning motion. You have to get it to lock. This hand is just there as a guide, so it goes where you want it to go. From here, that's the first part of the strike combination. It's two strikes. You go through here, pull back here. Now this hand doesn't slide anymore, it locks. But it turns. It's gonna come up to your shoulder. On the opposite side of your head, it's my left hand on my right shoulder. Poke them through the neck, pull it back, and I bust them right under the chin. Knock all their teeth out. Through the throat, pull it back, up through the bottom of the head. Get to work and leave me lots of comments. I want to read how your training is going. Better yet, upload your own video as a response to mine.